You guys have your gingerbread people with you? Can you hold them up high so everybody can see how big you decorated them?
Oh.
Do you guys like the smell of gingerbread cookies? She does. I bet they smell good and spicy when Mom takes them out of the oven. Mom makes them especially for you. The spice reminds us of the spice the wise men brought to Jesus. Yes, they do. Do you guys know who created you?
God.
That's right. Gingerbread people remind us of God's creation of each of us. God loves us so much that He sent Jesus to earth to be our Savior. Do you know why? Why? Because people got lost along the way. They didn't love God, and they didn't even know they were lost from God. John 3:16, for God so loved the world that He gave His only begotten Son, so that whoever believes in Him should not perish, but have everlasting life.
I don't like to be lost.
Nobody wants to be lost. People need Jesus to show us the way to heaven. Let's pray. Dear Lord, I hurry, and sometimes I get lost from you. I am here because you created me. Help me remember the gingerbread people so I remember that I am special in your eyes. Let's put your gingerbread people on our tremendous love Christmas tree. Then everyone will know how much God loves people.